back to Wolfwagon Adventures. Today we're going to show you how to build a diesel heater unit just like this one. So when you're out camping in below 20 degree weather, you have the ability to stay warm as well as dry out your tent before you head out the next morning. Condensation's a real thing and it can actually make your tent colder than it was without a heater.